Here is the Camox. So Camox is a all-terrain ski. It's a 97 millimeter underfoot ski with a double rocker construction. It's a classic wood core with no metal in it. The flex is quite mild and progressive towards the tip and the tail. I think it's an easy ski. You can do a lot of things on it. I'm always saying that for the people that are mainly spending their time on the piste and a little bit of off-piste and the focus is not powder, the Camox is a very good choice. The Camox is quite easy to maneuver due to the rocker profile and still has a lot of camber underfoot. So the grip of the ski is actually quite good and it's quite aggressive in the turn. Like, I really enjoy carving with it. It's not a ski that's gonna be extremely high performance on the carving side, but it's super fun and you can actually push it enough that you're gonna have a really good time on it. With the 20 meter turning radius, I'm having a blast on the piste with that ski. It's quite grabby in the extremity, in the tip, in the tail and in the tip. And it's a super fun ski. The overall shape of the ski is based on kind of a freestyle backcountry flavor. If you're wondering which ski to buy between the Camox and the Justice, the Camox is going to be way more playful than the Justice. Easier to ski, easier to maneuver, lighter underfoot, and the Justice is going to be more hard charging, a little bit heavier, but with more grip and better at high speed. But the Camox is an excellent ski just to have fun and to rip the piste and the resort.